I'm Fraser Cain, the publisher of Universe Today. The planet Saturn is my favorite object in the night sky, no question. When I bought my first telescope at age 13, Saturn was the first planet I looked at. To actually see the planet's rings right there in the eyepiece was nothing short of life-changing. The planet is stunning to view, and the facts about Saturn are just as amazing, even if sometimes they're a little confusing. Saturn is less dense than water. If you could find a pool big enough, Saturn would float. You might think it's easy to figure out how fast a planet is rotating, but Saturn was tricky because it's a gas giant. They had to measure how fast Saturn's magnetic field was turning to get an answer. We now know it only takes 10 and a half hours to complete a rotation. The high speed causes the planet to flatten out to an oblate spheroid, making the distance from the center to the poles only 54,000 kilometers, while the distance to the equator is 60,300 kilometers. That's a difference of 6,300 kilometers. The first person to observe Saturn with a telescope was Galileo. He saw the planet and described strange ears on either side. He thought that there might be moons stuck to the side of the planet. It wasn't until half a century later, Huygens used a better telescope and was able to resolve the rings. But you don't need a telescope to see Saturn. It's one of the brightest objects in the night sky with a yellowish color. You'll need good binoculars or telescope to make out the rings though. We're so familiar with the famous images of Saturn captured by spacecraft, it's hard to believe there are only four that have made the journey. Pioneer 2, Voyager 1, Voyager 2, and now NASA's Cassini spacecraft. Currently, there are no future missions planned. Saturn goes through seasons just like Earth. And from our perspective, we see the tilt of the rings changing over its 30-year trip around the Sun. Sometimes the rings are wide open around the planet, and other times they're a thin line and almost disappear completely. These rings are very old. Or maybe they're young. We actually don't know. It's possible that Saturn's rings were formed recently by a smashed moon, or maybe they formed in place at the beginning of the solar system billions of years ago. Astronomers just don't have enough evidence either way yet. Saturn has at least 62 moons. There's Titan, the second largest moon in the solar system, with a dense atmosphere, weather systems, and lakes of liquid methane. Mimas, which looks eerily like the Death Star. There are big moons and tiny moons, and more are discovered all the time. Enceladus, one of Saturn's moons, might contain life. It's spewing water ice into space from its southern pole, which means there could be liquid water underneath the surface. As wherever we find water on Earth, we find life. Those are my favorite facts about Saturn and its moons, and I hope you find the planet as interesting as I do. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. Now make sure you click subscribe on our YouTube channel over here. And maybe you've still got some questions about space and astronomy, like this one or that one. And if you don't see the question you're looking for, then send me an email at info@universetoday.com.